So here is a colony of Certanthus ruber, which is this plant with red flowers that looks like valerian, and sometimes it is being referred to as red valerian. Here's the riverside again. I'm gonna film it.